What's up, everybody? Welcome to Dash Life. I think it's like vlog 11. Is it vlog? Yeah, it's vlog. I have no idea what number it is. And we're out here in this beautiful day, just walking, because you know, I haven't vlogged in a little bit, so I'm pulling the camera back out for the first time in a long time. Feels good to pull the camera back out for the one time. I'm not making no sense because it's really hot out here and it's killing me. And yeah, man. Thanks for watching. Let's get into the vlog.
It goes stop with the bullshit. Playing game niggas, hopscotch with the tool click. Don't make me pop ya, you're black eye blue, bitch, Frank Sinatra. You see ST and you be thinking Rasta. Think it's peace and love, but I think it drop ya. Fake gangster rappers got you thinking mobster. It's a fact you an actor, thinking Oscars, yo. That's when I slapped this jerk. Take his Jesus piece, send him back to Catholic Church. Niggas acting like my motherfucking gat don't work. Till you hitting, they collapse in the dirt and screaming that shit hurt. Motherfucking right, that shit hurt.
Oh. Oh.
Diaz!
Get my whip, boy.
Hey. How y'all doing today?
Yo, the vlog. Yo, it's been too long, yo.
Yeah, where y'all been at, yo?
Been around.
I left my fans hanging, yo. That's my bad.
For real, yo.
And now we back at it.
Yeah, I bet they're in tears right now, yo.
They might be, man.
Where you been at, D?
I don't know where I've been. I haven't been vlogging, yo. I've been slacking, too.
What
vlog is this? It's vlog 11?
Yeah.
It's vlog 11. So what are we getting into today?
Jersey, yo,
oh
Boston.
My
God. Boston.
Boy. We're not fucking around today.
I did it, yo.
We're on some real shit. Yo, Brian, name one other person from the Boston Celtics.
The soccer jersey.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Did you bring it? Chill, did you bring it?
Oh, that's a wrap.
Alright, we're driving to your crib right now.
So, if y'all seen, was it vlog 6 or 5?
Yeah.
The Kendrick Day vlogs, that little jersey I had on.
Yeah.
That was this man's right here.
So we're not.
Like, that was 2 months ago.
Yeah.
Still haven't given it back to him, yo.
What? Do you have it right now?
Like, I thought I put it in my bag, yo. That shit's not in there, yo.
Yo, we're driving your house right now, bro.
God damn. So where's Deep at, yo?
Sucking dick, probably. I don't know.
Damn.
In like, Rochester, most likely.
In Rochester? Deep, what are you doing, man? Like, we haven't seen you all summer, yo. Where you at, man? Where's Deep?
I don't know, yo.
Where is Deep? Yo, we gotta put a search warrant out for him.
Scoop him up right now?
Should we make some flyers or something?
Might have to, bro.
Damn, Deep, where you at, man? I don't know where you at, bro.
Kill us, Lee!
Alright, yo, my Bakum fans out there, I gotta let you know where I'm at, what I'm doing. This next semester, I'll be at Boston University. I'm already repping Boston right now. Paul Pierce till the day I die.
You the truth.
See the truth, I don't know basketball like that well, and you know, I'm getting it though, so Boston in a couple weeks, I'm hyped, I'll do big things, I'll rep D-Dash till the day I die, you know, the guild, I got y'all, especially this man right here, yo.
We gonna miss him, yo, it's gonna be sad, he's not gonna be in a vlog for a little bit, too, like, when's winter break?
It's like end of December.
That's the next time we're coming back?
That's probably when we're gonna come back. But yo, I'll be back, you know, I'll have some stories, yo, for y'all, you know. I'm a good storyteller, so I got you again, yo.
What's the snap call real quick? You know, I know you don't do shout-outs like that, but you know, you give them a little quick update, what you doing.
Oh, bro, Kumo 03, you know, like, Snapchat, it's probably right there, it's probably right here, yeah. It's under me, you know, so just follow me up, you know. I only snap interesting stuff. I'm not the person who snaps like dumb shit, you know, like, oh, I'm walking down the street. I don't like snap that shit, you know. I'm doing shit like, if I see like a hockey player who's mad good, yo, I'll snap him, he'll probably take a pic, I'll know him, you know. Some shit like that, yo.
I don't know, bro.
Hey, that snap, man.
Brokumu 03. Brokumu, B-R-O-K-U-M-U 03. Brokumu.
We gonna miss you, yo.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
I'm gonna start crying right now in the camera.
Yeah, not right now, be that shit, yeah.
What we about to do, man?
Go for a swim, bro. Let's go for a swim, bro. Y'all.
Where are we at, though? Like, we look. It's like we're in the jungle right now.
For real. Like, I should have been over here to go swimming.
We're at second dam. Not actually first dam.
Yeah, this has to be first dam.
10-foot cliff coming up.
Second dam is like near like East Hill Plaza.
Is it?
Yeah, cause I used to go there with Shoop a lot last summer.
All I know is that there's fucking cliffs here, and D said you gotta jump off those cliffs.
About to what?
You about to jump off those cliffs.
Damn, these channels were not a good idea, yo.
They said I'm about to jump off a cliff. I don't think that's gonna happen today, man, because you know, I'm a little scared of heights.
Yo, these channels
I don't fuck with heights at all, man.
Yeah, what is that?
I would say this is like the, you know, like the Hinto Village?
Hinto Village.
Hentiki Village?
I think I've heard that shit one time.
Yeah, the Hentiki Village.
Yeah.
They came all together and they like shaped these rocks like that.
All right.
So like they had like the little they had the stick in the rock, so that was like a hammer and a nail, the stick in the rock. Yeah, and they carved that out. See that? Right. See the detail in the rock?
Antiki?
Mm-hmm. The Antiki Village.
Oh. Yeah, that's a bunch of bullshit, but
I you seen that documentary on Netflix?
What documentary?
The Antiki Village on Netflix.
No, I haven't caught that.
Son Bubba was a leader, he slept under there.
Damn. You sure about all this?
I mean, Netflix don't lie, man. Netflix got the stuff.
Is that your only source, Netflix?
All right, yo, so we out here, second dam, and we about to go swimming. And
First dam.
It's the same thing. We got Softy Santa, Poppy Chulo, Bro Kumu. And you know, it's your boy D-Dash. You about to jump off some cliffs. I ain't jumping off no cliffs because, you know, I'm scared of heights and everything. But they about to jump off some cliffs. Hopefully it looks cool because I'm about to record it.
Ooh.
Hey. It's a... Okay. And yeah, man, we'll catch up with y'all when we get there. Hey. All right, yo, so we finally at the dam. And I bought my swim shorts out. Everybody hates on our time, putting mine. Like, y'all fuck with them?
I mean, the swim shorts.
You fuck with them?
Swim shorts.
Rate them a 10 out of 10, yo. It's like a... Give me like a solid 8.
Yeah.
19.
Would you rock them?
I'd wear it. Fuck. I'd wear that shit.
Would you rock them?
If I was drunk.
If you...
Drunk and high, I'd probably can rock that shit.
Man, I thought they were fly, man. Like, I...
Put them on, yo.
No, you're an innovator. So maybe right now, people will be like, that's ass, but in a couple years, bro, everyone would wear that shit.
Hopefully I can start a trend one day, man.
You started.
I think they fly. I don't care what nobody says, man.
Y'all ready?
I'm not jumping in because that shit's stupid. Like, they're gonna die doing that shit. I'm not trying to die today, man. You know, I don't have 1,000 subscribers yet, man. Like, I'm not trying to die without 1,000 subscribers yet. I mean, 1,000,000 would be cool, but maybe like 1,000, that'd be cool. But like, I got like 80 subscribers right now, man. I'm not trying to die today.
All right, yo, time for the trek, yo. Looks like a small, like, it's not that far, but it's mad slippery.
You first, it's slippery. It's like Antarctica. Walk on Antarctica, bro. I'm telling
like, you first.
Me? No. You lead, and then I'll catch you.
I'm gonna bust my shit, yo. I'm telling you.
We'll catch you on the vlog, yo.
Yeah, it's all good, yo.
That's at least 1,000 views.
At least.
Oh, look, I told y'all, like, the shorts, like, it looks 10 times better when I'm wearing them.
Yeah.
Like, with the camera up, like, when I wear them, that's when they look better. You know what I mean?
Yo, get out there and show off, yo. Let's fuck some of these hoes. Shout out to Berlizzi.
Hey, yo, don't drop my camera, right?
I got you, bro.
Yo, D, dive in. Put those shorts into use, bro.
Oh, Lord. Oh. I'm okay, you know. Moving slow. D, you about to fall. D, you good? You good? All right, yo, he good. You know, I'm scared. You know, I care about D-Dash and all our associates in Gilded Waters, so, you know, I get a little worried about them sometimes. Oh. I'm slipping. Oh, shit. Oh.
We just got done swimming with the homies right now. And
you know how it feels, man.
Now we're gonna walk right back up this big ass hill.
So, like, for me, I could have.
I don't think my legs can take it either. Anyways, man. Hopefully, I don't think the vlog's over. Hope it might be over. I don't know. That's unless we're doing something else. Y'all, we done for the day?
Guess, yo.
Did a lot of shit.
Yeah, a lot of shit.
Where we got kids at home, man. We can't be vlogging.
Yeah, Stacy.
Stacy. Yeah, my daughter Stacy at home, man. So.
Got feed her, yo.
Yeah, I don't know if I might be done for the day. I don't know yet.
We'll see, yo.
We'll see though. All right, so we just got done swimming and shit, and got the ice cream. And Holly gave me any damn sprinkles though. But you know, you about to hoop now. Ain't nobody over here. Niggas told me to, they told me to get here at 5 o'clock. Ain't nobody over here except for Soul. This nigga Rainbow Slice is here unexpectedly in what the vlog.
What up?
Nigga, they told me to come at 5. Where everybody at?
Yo, my nigga, it's like, what, 5:30?
It's like 5:30, my nigga.
Yeah, since 5 o'clock, nobody showed. Yo, it just been me and him. Since
5. There was like a dude, you seen that status? Status. Niggas tagged like 50 niggas. Yo, come ball at G at 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
Ain't nobody over here.
Yo, Q made the fucking status, and this nigga's not even here.
His face will be right here, too. Like, right there, his face will pop up.
You know, we out here, yo. Dash life. But my bro DD, we just got done hooping at IC. You know, we out here hooping with Shifty. You know, DD about to show you something real quick.
Come on, DD. It's your time.
Let me see something.
Rock on, never mind.
Damn, DD. Oh, Q with the rock. Oh, good D, Lewis. Good D, Lewis. Show me some. Ah, the bucket. That weed. Yo, DD. Let me see something. Do it for the vlog. Oh, he said hold that. He said hold that.
I got it.
That boy cute.
You got me cooking,
what?
Bro.
What? But you know how it is, man. Okay. We're just chilling out here like G.I. Just got done.
Come on,
D.I. You know. Oh, D.D. with 3.
Okay, D.I. D.D.
with the 3. Dash Life getting buckets. Dash Life getting buckets out here. This is a fake video. Oh, he said, let me hit the screen. D.D. with the re. Oh, Quintel with the re. Louis with the. Wait, oh. He a burger.
Splash!
Oh, he said, let me put the hands behind my back.
Lust demon gets horny and hornier as the kills gets gorier and gorier. From corridors to corner stores, catch him on the block with the orphans through the street. Violins playing as another black coffin.
Man, been telling DD, man, trying to get the trivia or the question game or whatever. They were doing in that one shit on the comments, telling DD we need to get another one of that. Even though I wasn't there with Danny, Dom, and Sal, and Q, but Dom's gone, so I'm gonna film for Dom. But stay out looking for that, you know, because that's about to come out. I just gotta get on DD's ass about that. Pause.
Cost of politics, could you picture the damage that we afflict? I'm staring at my own fucking death. Backwoods smoking at my motherfucking chest. 5 minutes to death, I'm still in bed. Get her at rest as I arrest the sex pin by love reminisce. Learn the architect, computerized love is that
Roger.
Shock her back to cardiac arrest.
I got some problems that I can't. We're gonna get it right back in this face.
Four L's fails, no, I got my day ones. I got 5 on it, keep a nigga face numb. 5 on it, keep a nigga face numb. I got some problems that I can't get away from. If all else fails, no, I got my day ones. I got 5 on it, keep a nigga face numb. 5 on it. My trigger finger get horny and hornier. Finger fuck the grip till it spit on the cop. A warning shot for the warden. Holla, say the word if you want it. I'ma ring the warden. Peephole straight through your doorman. My sound weak foreign.
Interview, how was it?
You know, beats for days, catching dubs all day.
How'd the game go?
I mean, the key to the victory was defense, man. You know, defense wins games, you know.
What type of defense did you play?
Remy tight right now. Look at him. Because it came out Remy.
Played it back at Remy. Up close and personal Remy. That series about to come out soon.
See him?
Yeah, look at Quintel. Look at Quintel's mouth open.
That nigga Max talking hella shit down there.
Up close and personal Remy. That series about to come out.
That shit sound mad good too.
Vlog 1.
Yo, you play no type of defense.
September 26th. Ready for that shit.
I got an orthodontist appointment September 27th. I remember.
Damn, how you know that in advance like that?
Yeah.
You got that shit marked in your account?
Yep.
That's the fucking shit.
Close your mouth, nigga. You about to catch some flies. What did you do today, Didi?
Well, well, I think in the beginning of the vlog, you can see me and the homies were at the first dam.
Oh, no invite.
No, my fuck, you know. It was like noted. They just asked me. I was like, all right, I'll go. We was in there swimming and stuff.
Who went?
You know, just sent me and my homeboys. You know, you'll see him. You'll see him in the vlog.
You see him in the vlog?
Yeah. And so I came here to ball. You know, niggas said come at 5. So I came at 5. Nobody was here at first. So, you know, niggas started showing up. The very few people who showed up. We came around there. Yeah. But, you know, I shut out hoop. You know, that's what I do.
I feel you. You had a good day today, though.
Yeah, it was a good day.
Day in the life, you know. Macho. Never mind. Fuck it.
He tight because he took the L, man. Only get the winners right now.
I've been trying to tell a different story. Find balance, then I'm tipping off. And tell grandma I'll be with a short. I won't panic when they send a fuck me. I ain't got time for feeling sorry. I gotta be on point when duty call. And I'm probably the worst nigga to get involved with. These shoulders is not for you to sniff along.